On-ball presence, guarding the basketball. Guarding the basketball, the hardest thing that we're going to do and be challenged with in the game of basketball. Again, some things. When we talk about OBP, on-ball presence, go in here. I'm in here, arm length away. We're not underneath. We're not underneath where they can get by. We're just making the ball uncomfortable. What's our goal with that first dribble? East-west, okay? East-west with that first dribble. We don't want that first one coming at us from a standpoint of him getting biased, okay? Or, like I've showed Tyree, when you can bounce it clean, that first one down helps you put you right into the rhythm jump shot. Take away that first north-south dribble, force it east and west, ball is uncomfortable. Yes? Okay, foot position, okay? Foot position, my top foot, okay, is even or slightly higher than his top foot, right here, okay? We're not here, we're lower, okay? We're not just way up here, slightly higher. Now, the other thing we're cleaning up big time for all of us is my chest is still square with Vinny's chest. My chest is square with Vinny's chest. What we're doing right now too much of on tape is we're square to the baseline. So we're slightly higher, chest is squared. Remember, we are shading baseline, no middle, absolutely no middle, okay? Get in your position, Jared. Come up a little bit, Vin. Come up here, operating area. Ball is uncomfortable, okay? On ball presence, slightly higher here. Again, my chest is here, Jared's chest is here through here, right to the rim. Now, the other thing we're gonna work on here right away is we just break it down, push step, one push step to a getaway step. So Vinny, bounce it with your right. We're gonna push, okay? In that second step, remember, we're gonna open up slightly to take an angle to get back into the play. Take an angle to get back into the play. What is our goal defensively? Force our opponents into what? Tough contested pull-ups. Tough contested pull-ups, tough contested twos outside of the restricted arc, okay? Get in there, okay? When I say go, Vinny, bounce it with the right. Jared, give me one push step, one getaway step. Active hands outside our body, weights on the balls of our feet. Balls of our feet, bounce it, push, get away, good. One more time, good. Another thing to emphasize, remember, we're not too far up on our toes, losing balance forward. We're not dead in our heels, losing balance backwards. Right here, balls of our feet, that's where our weight is. Here we go. Good, active, Jared. Ball's uncomfortable. Keep that foot slightly higher, Jared. Slightly higher, bounce it. Push, get away, great job. Push, get away, great job. Any questions? Start with a checkup, here we go. Good, yep. Hold it for a two count, bounce it. Good, next guy. Okay, hold up, slow down. I want your eyes to go down and check your foot after you've handed them to make sure we are slightly higher. Noah, back up so we're not hurting anybody. Here we go. Good. Keep those eyes though on the belly. Eyes are locked in on the belly. He can't go anywhere without the belly. He can't go anywhere without the belly. Good. 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 Talk to him, Jarius. Good job, okay? Yep, and again, you're longer, Noah, so you can help yourself right here. Butt down. Now look here. Pop that chest right there, okay? If you get this too far forward, what happens? Balance is forward, okay? Here we go. Good. Active hands. Eyes are where, Noah? Where are your eyes, Noah? Okay, right here on his numbers. Go again. You can't go anywhere without the belly. Don't go for the fakes. Eyes are on the belly, Noah. Good. Push. Go again. You got to open those hips up just slightly to take an angle. Come on, Jarius. I got you. Get out of here. I got you. So he put it down. He goes, right, and I push. Come on. And he pushes, right, and he's slightly got me or he has me. I have no chance to take another push step and get him. What do I got to do? Got to get back here and take an angle to get back into him. Back in front of him and between the rim. Yes?